Hey, what's going on, Ginger Journalists? I have a troubleshooting problem and I'm going to give it to you because I figured it out. And I'm not going to use a program. I'm not going to pay for a membership. Everyone wants money nowadays. We're going to fix this once and for all and for free. So you have a DSLR camera or some sort of external camera going into your computer and you're using OBS to film your shows or whatever you're filming, streaming, whatever. And if you're watching, you're like, my lips are not matching what I'm saying. We're going to fix that. Hey, there's me. Sorry. Okay, so we're going to go to the screen here and I'm showing you what I'm doing here. Let me make this a little bigger. You have your audio, your microphone right there, and it's cool setup right there. You go into your settings and you go to advanced properties, and right here is your microphone. Here's your camera. Your microphone, sorry, I have fries. I'm burping. So you have your sync offset. By default, it's zero, okay? And for me, I'm using the Scarlett 2 USB. I've only had it for 5 years. How can I remember that? Basically, it's throwing all the audio onto just the left ear. So I switched it to mono, that checkbox right there. That gets it to both ears. Okay, so to off sync, what you're gonna do is you're gonna click, I can't do it because I'm recording, but you're going to click start recording, and then you're just going to do real simple, look at the camera and clap, okay? Then you stop recording. Then you're going to drag that video into Final Cut. Now there's other ways you can do this with programs online, but they're going to charge you for it. This is free, okay? So you get your video, and here's the first one. So watch. You see that little bump, that line right there? That little line right there is the sound of me clapping, okay? So you wanna line it up at the very peak of the clap and count how many frames does it take before your hands touch. The second the hands touch, that should peak. So we're gonna set it up there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5. Okay, so 5 frames. So we sped it up to 200 millisecond of delay. And then now this is the second recording we have. We find the peak again where we clapped, and 1, 2. Okay, so now we're 2 frames. So we went from 5 frames to 2 frames. So we'll go 300 milliseconds and repeat this process. And then if you need to go less or more, you go 250 to 350, whatever it is for your particular device. Each device is gonna be different depending on how long your cable is, depending on how big of a delay you have. And also, if you have a DSLR and you're like, what? I didn't know I can use my DSLR as a webcam. It's called the EOS Web Utility Pro. Get it from Canon's website. Make sure it's actually Canon's website. Don't get scammed and get a virus on your computer. Make sure it's Canon's actual website. Download it. It's free. Don't get suckered to the other thing they're trying to sell you a membership on. That's all I got for you today. I hope that helped. If that helped you, leave a comment saying, hey, Crazy Nate, you helped me. And hit that like button. Thanks, and I'll see you later. Have a great day. Hey, let's do the outro here. Bye.